This is Grass Point. A farming village where not much ever happens. You rarely see new faces here. But when you do, it's often for the same reason. They've come to join the military. Some do it out of greed, others out of necessity. As for me, I'm doing it to serve and protect by becoming a knight.
Sorry you had to wait here all day. The representative will see you now.
So, what makes you think you have what it takes to squire for the Frontier Guard?
Well, becoming a knight has been a dream of mine since I was young.
A knight? Do you have any highborn relatives we can verify?
No, but I'm a really fast learner. I've trained in my spare time, so it's not like I don't know how to use a sword.
Look, we don't need anyone in the kitchen staff right now. And that is the most we could ever offer someone with a background like yours.
Please, if you just give me a chance, I could... At least I'm getting paid today. Better find Gintis. Esme, Mindy.
If this isn't our knight in shining armor.
How did it go, Darick? Oh, maybe we could meet later by the market if you want to talk.
Or we could have some fun instead. What do you say?
Sure thing, Mindy. Just gotta do something before that.
Okay, I'll be there.
What do you want?
Gintis?
Who?
The merchant from Rystad. He arrived around 2 weeks ago.
Oh, him! Last I saw him, he was arguing with some guy in the tavern.
Great. Thanks. I'll go see if he's still there. Drinking again? I thought you gave up the booze.
I did. But the king's raising taxes again. We'll be lucky to see spring.
What? Why?
Probably the damn Empire. Always starting wars.
So soon after the last one?
Well, I've heard rumors.
It's probably nothing then. People are still scared and spreading around stories.
I hope you're right, kid.
Whatever you want, you can't afford it.
I might need this.
Darick, there you are.
Look, I need the pay you promised me.
Of course, here you are. 2 gold shillings.
2? But we'd agreed on 9.
Times are very tough right now.
Wait, that's not fair.
Neither is life. Figure something out, kid. Rough day, Darick. You know, I hear there's a squire position open in Avik now.
Avik? But that's...
Yeah, I know. But it's an opportunity. A rare one, too. I'd take it if I were you.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I think I will. if Esme and Mindy are around. Yeah, sure thing. happened here? I can never go back. Happened here.
I can't believe they sent us all out here just to find one girl.
Keep looking. You know what will happen if we go back empty-handed.
Psst. Hey.
Heard that?
Shit.
Could be her.
Think.
There! Find her!
Who are you?
Darick. My name's Darick. Were they after you? We shouldn't stay here long. They might come back.
Let's get out of here. Which path should we take? The hills might be safer.
The hills it is, then.
Great. That should keep us away from any Imperials.
Careful.
Help me.
Not alone.
I'm hurt.
Incoming!
I need help!
Whoa. So, what's your name? Your name. You never told me.
Oh, right. I'm Brenda. Thanks for helping me out there.
Of course.
So, what's your story?
There's not much to tell. I'm headed to Avok to become a squire.
Avok? Of all places?
Squire jobs rarely ever open up, and when they do, well, nobodies like me are not exactly what the kingdom wants. Have you ever felt like there was more to life? Like, you were destined for something greater? I'm sorry, did I?
No, it's okay. My mother, I guess she believed I was, but it's been so long since I've seen her. Her and Dad. They're held captive, somewhere in the Empire. I'm trying to find them, because I'm going to save them.
I hope that you find them.
Thank you.
What can I help you with? My pleasure. All yours. I won't let you down. The future tells me you'll be back.
Stay with me until we reach Avok. I'll protect you.
Thank you.
That's her! The red-headed bitch!
Stay behind me. We're not alone. What happened to your parents?
I wasn't there when they came. It's my fault.
Don't. You're not responsible for what the Empire does. Careful. This will come in handy later. Your eyes peeled. Be careful.
So, why a knight?
For a while, I felt like my life was holding me back. I wanted to get out. Become something more.
I'm glad you did. Couldn't have made it here without you.
I'll have to change clothes when we reach Avok. It'll be safer if I blend in.
I can't believe you're back!
Oh, Sabine, your hair. Haven't I taught you better?
I'm sorry.
Some things never change.
How do you know each other?
Who's that?
Behave. Can I convince you to stay with me? I'll need all the help I can get.
I'm sorry. I need to do this.
It's okay. I understand. Sabine and I will be at the market if you change your mind. I hope our paths cross again someday.
Me too. Good luck.
Pretty fucked up what happened in Grass Point, didn't it?
Who cares? It's not like we're in danger.
What you look at?
From Grass Point.
That's what he does. The exile. The false.
You gotta try those.
What do you want?
What are you doing here?
I'm here just looking for work. Nothing more, nothing less.
What kind of work?
Personal guard, personal escort through dangerous areas, helping people who are getting bullied, and so on.
Really?
Why? Is that so unbelievable?
Well, from what I've heard, your kind doesn't really work well with others.
Ugh. I don't really get along with my kind, so I left them.
Why not?
I have my reasons.
Do the guards know you're here?
Of course they know I'm here. I just finished helping them on a job.
Oh, okay. What makes you different from the others like you? By the sound of it, it looks like you're trying to live a noble life.
Because I'm tired of the aggression. I want to show that we're capable of more than just violence.
I highly respect that. I wish there were more people in the world like you.
Oh! Thank you.
You must be a strong fighter then, if your goal is to protect others.
Of course I'm strong! You, on the other hand, don't look like much of a fighter.
Looks are deceiving. I did just fight off all manner of foes to get to this city.
And you didn't hire an escort to protect you.
No. If anything, I was the escort protecting the person with me.
I guess looks can be deceiving. Sorry I misjudged you.
So, what's it like being a dragon woman?
It's hard when everyone has the same first impression that you had.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend you.
No. It's okay. We do have a bad reputation. And that's exactly why I do what I do. Most of the other dragon women don't see humans as equals and hunt travelers for sport. And humans either see us as monsters or some exotic creatures to be kept in cages. The world is harsh enough as is. And I think that working together can only make things better.
That's a very admirable goal. I wish you luck.
Thank you.
Moment of truth.
Thank you. really think this is right for you.
Becoming a knight has been a dream of mine.
No offense, kid. You look like you just crawled out of your mother. Whatever. Job is yours. Nobody in Avok wants the job after what happened to the previous squire.
What happened?
Sir! It's her, sir! She's back!
You know what to do. You start tomorrow. Go upstairs and get to know who you're protecting. Go upstairs and get to know who you're protecting.
Would you look at that? A fresh face. Handsome at that. Take a look around. My girls would love to relieve you of any stress. For a price, of course. Hey, handsome. Wanna play? I'll show you a good time.
Free to stare at, 5 for a blowy.
Wanna teach this bad, bad girl some manners? Wanna teach this bad, bad girl some manners?
I mean, how stupid does she have to be to come back here?
Just take care of it!
The bitch was spotted by the market with a protege of hers.
Brenda?
And no loose ends. You know what's at stake.
You gotta try those. Play yourself to someone who gives a shit. You gotta try those.
Hey, I was here earlier with
Brittany and Sabine. What do you want?
Do you know where they went?
I swear. If someone asked me one more time today...
Where?
Some shady types came looking for them not so long ago. Sent them that way.
Pretty fucked up what happened in Grass Point, didn't it?
It's not like we're in trouble.
All yours. Tells me you'll be back.
Brenda! No, 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 no. Wake up. Please. Please, I'm sorry. Alive.
I'm not sure.
Let's get you to safety.
No. Don't you get it? I'm not safe anywhere. Please, come with me. I've got no one else.
Okay. I will.
I'm sorry. This meant a lot to you.
I know I'm making the right call. I'm not gonna fail you again. Let's get out of here. will come in handy later. After you anyway.
Beats me. I'm no one.
Maybe it has something to do with that medallion of yours. Where do we go from here?
I know a place where we'd be safe. Getting there is not going to be easy.
We'll get through it. Where are we going anyway?
Have you heard of the Black Lotus?
The Guild.
I have some friends there who might...
Wait! Did you hear that?
Oh,
I'm hurt!
Are you alright?
I don't know.
Your magic is gone. It's different, isn't it?
My magic?
She doesn't have any.
Everyone has magic. Yours is untamed. You haven't harnessed a spark to unlock its potential. Mine is... well, mine is difficult to explain. But hers? I sense chaos. Darkness.
Wow. That's rich.
Look who's back. Come with me. Let's get you out of these rags.
So, what do you think? What was that?
Come on. Are you all right?
What have we here? Come, my children. Dinner has been served.
Darick.
We've gone over this before. This is Lotus territory. You can't just eat people here.
You'll pay! You'll pay!
Yeah, no. I don't think we will. Lexi, be a darling.
You have no right. This land belongs to me. I was here ages before you filthy brats showed up. You have no...
What? She talks too much.
You dare? You dare?
Her.
You're Black Lotus, aren't you?
Erica, that's Jenna and Lexi. The one with the attitude is April.
I'm Darick. This is...
We know who she is.
Right.
Come on. Something tells me we've got a lot to talk about.
Aren't you happy to see me?
No, not exactly eager to lose another tooth.
Or repair that window again, I'm sure.
Come on, Aaron, it's in the past. Besides, it's not me who threw that chair at your face.
I was aiming at your head.
See? Collateral.
Lay it on me, Bree. What is it this time?
Look, I don't mean to stir anything up. We just need a place to crash.
This is your home, too. Just keep my girls out of whatever weird shit you're running from this time. You've done enough harm as it is.
I wouldn't have it any other way. Promise. Take a look around. Talk to the girls. I'll be upstairs when you're ready.
Hi, I wanted to introduce myself.
Harboring a runaway, abandoning your post, countless war crimes against Balmoros and the Empire. Wow, Darick from Grass Point. You really went out there and made a name for yourself, didn't you?
I just wanted to make a difference.
It's your lucky day. Making a difference is kind of our specialty.
I really thought you were going to shoot me.
Who said that I won't?
We've only just met. Darick, was it? What's on your mind?
It's been a crazy few days.
I heard. I'm sorry. We would have helped sooner if we knew.
No, I... thank you. I'm just glad that I'm here. It's funny, I never thought I'd meet you in person.
You know who I am?
Last of the Fallen, leader of the Black Lotus. You're a big deal. Especially to wannabe knights like me.
I'm humbled, really. But those fancy titles mean nothing to me. A knight's only worth is their responsibility to the people. Everything else is just noise. Go get some rest. You've earned it.
Hey.
Shush. Act natural.
I am? What?
You're so funny!
What's happening?
I may or may not have...
I'm going to strangle her! Lexi!
He did it!
What brings you here so far from Grass Point, isn't it?
How did you...
I can smell it on you. This particular scent of, like, a commoner.
My friend and I, we needed a place to spend the night.
Your friend, right?
I'm sorry?
Oh, no, it's none of my business. I'm sure that you have your reasons to trust that friend of yours. Just between you and me, keep one eye open at night. You never know.
Sorry.
Get out!
So. I take it Brenda's not your real name. What do you think is gonna happen to us?
I can't afford to think that we will fail. There's too much at stake. Are you scared?
Are you? Don't worry. We'll save them. I promise you.
Let's rest. We'll go over the plan tomorrow.
You must be out of your goddamn mind.
I wouldn't have asked if there was any other way. Erica, you of all people.
No! No, no, no! No mind games! This shit doesn't fly here anymore!
The Empire took my home. And I'm sure I'm not the only one here who has lost something to them. This is a chance to take something back. Save lives. To do the knightly thing. To make a difference. Who knows? We might start trusting each other. Or even have fun hitting the Empire where it hurts.
Where'd you find this guy?
Grass Point.
Ah.
So what's it gonna be?
Are you with us? We can sneak into the Imperial Capital through here. We don't go back until we have Brenda's parents with us.
Only one of us will join you on your quest. We can't afford to take risks with the Empire doing God knows what in our backyard.
Go on, make your pick.
Over my dead body.
The smart choice.
You're missing out.
Is that so? On what? Babysitting? Unimaginable threats?
Bit of both.
You're quite the character, aren't you? Why can't I shake this feeling that I might like you better with your throat slit open?
Sounds like you did me a favor then.
Oh, you never know. We might cross paths again.
Thank you for agreeing to come.
You know, you're far more interesting than you look. I'd like to get to know you better. I'll be in my room when you're ready. Truth or dare?
Truth.
What is your angle?
My angle?
The three of us against the world? It's foolish, don't you think?
What about you? What's your excuse?
Did you two fuck already? Is that it? No, not yet. Truth or dare?
Truth.
Tell me, how would you do it? You must have fantasized about it. Your hands on her tits? Or perhaps... you'd like that, wouldn't you? Of course you would. Truth or dare?
Dare.
Show me. So, how do you like the upgrade?
It's not what I expected.
Hmm? Oh, I don't care about that. I was talking about me.
You could have killed me.
But that excites you, doesn't it? I know it excites me. Anyway, tomorrow morning, the garden.
What?
You have a spark now. I can teach you a thing or two about that. Besides, I can't wait to see the look on Bree's face when you tell her we fucked.
Oh, shit.
Have you told her yet?
What happened? What is... How did... You... What did you do?
Oh, you know, this and that. He's surprisingly flexible.
How does it feel?
It's weird, but it feels right.
All right. Show us what you've got.
See the volcanic geyser over there? Hit it with a spell. You can demolish reinforced wooden structures using a fire spell. To set your enemies ablaze, throw a fire spell at the oil puddle.
How come it's operational?
It lit up a few days ago. That's all I know.
That's new.
Stay in sight. It's a long way to Orindale. And try not to die.
Where are we?
Firstlands, home of all your waking nightmares.
Great. This will come in handy later.
Jenna, be careful.
I've got this.
A desert. Of course it's a desert.
Reminds me of home. The sands. The heat. The smell of decay.
Sounds...
Lighten up, will you? Imagine what we'll find around here.
Or what will find us.
recycle tons.
How does it feel?
It takes some time getting used to, but it's better. I like the control.
What are you playing at?
What is this place?
Kilnzal Bazaar, a traveling market for marauders and petty criminals. It doesn't stay in one place for more than a day.
Can't be that bad, can it?
It is for her.
You knew it will be here.
I did not. I swear. On my mother's grave.
Your mother's alive.
Unfortunately.
Fine. Just don't bring any attention to yourselves.
Hey, it's...
Keep going.
What if they recognize you?
They haven't by now. As long as no one does anything stupid. What is that?
Nothing you should worry your pretty little head about.
Thief! Filthy thief!
What part of don't bring attention to yourselves did you not understand?
The one with the red hair. Isn't that? It's her. It's Berta.
The hobbits will pay good money for them. Get them!
Behind you!
Stealing from Kinzao Bazaar. Have you lost your mind?
Oh, come on, they're criminals. I should have seen it coming.
Have you not heard of honor among thieves?
Shit!
What?
Shit.
What?
I lost the spear. I must have dropped it.
Great, so it's not for nothing. You two seem to be getting along nicely.
Yeah? So how far are we?
Hard to tell. The Elven Gate threw me off. If I'm reading this correctly, we're here, and this should be New Solace.
The islands.
Have you been? It's beautiful. My parents... They took me there when I was young.
We'll find them. Back at the bazaar, they mentioned a name.
The Harbinger. A nasty dude. Imperial pig. Not our concern.
He seems concerned with us.
Try again.
Why her?
That's up to you to figure out.
And that ball?
A means to an end.
To what?
This one will cost you. Understood?
To what end?
I guess you'll just have to wait and see.
This in the sky.
You saw this. Behind you.
Jenna, be careful.
Thank you.
What happened here?
Show me the key. Oh, this bitch. It will suffice. As for your reward. The Empire acknowledges your contribution.
Jenna! Jenna, tell me what's going on.
Mind your own business.
What the?
Get ready.
Have you dragged us into?
Bree, let her go.
What's next? Tie me up? Spit in my mouth?
I'm sick of you and your games.
My games? Tell you what, how about an exchange? You're hiding something. Show me yours. And I'll show you mine. Figures.
Do you think... was it that woman?
Perhaps. But it reeks of the Harbinger.
You said he's not any of our concern.
Stay with me and he won't be.
We've wasted too much time.
Bree.
Don't! They're probably already gone.
You don't believe that.
We're in over our heads. You've been on the other end. You know what I'm talking about. Grass Point, Avok, now this.
Hey.
Who knows what's waiting for us in Swordbreak?
Nothing we can't handle. What?
How do you come up with those lines?
Oh, come on.
Nothing we can't handle.
Fine, whatever. See you in the morning. So, this sphere, it's a key.
In a way. There's a kingdom north of Tarathorn.
I thought there was nothing there, just a wasteland.
Oh, it's there, hidden from the rest of the world. But it's there.
How do you know?
When I was a child, I had tantrums. I was unruly. Bit of a nightmare, really. They didn't want me to begin with, so one day, they just threw me out. I remember it was so cold and dark. All I could see were the castle walls. Until I couldn't. Like they were never there. That sphere will show me the way back.
So, revenge.
Revenge? No. I take what I want, and I want what's mine. My kingdom. So, what do you say? I'll need some help. Someone willing to do what needs to be done. Even if it gets ugly.
I made a vow. A knight should honor his promise.
A knight? That's what this whole thing has been all about?
No, I... It's more than that.
You know that she doesn't trust you. Not like I do. She promised you what? Some ideal. I can do so much better. Power. Knighthood. A cause. Me. Wouldn't you like that?
Yes.
Yeah. We can't go through.
We can't go back, either. You're kidding.
You've got a better idea?
Hey. Listen. Is that...
Zolian crystal. Yeah. Keep it. This place meant something to you. I figured if you had something that reminded you of how things were...
Thank you.
You'd be less of a bitch.
Right. So listen, you're right. I haven't been entirely...
Was that a...
Dinner's on me.
Jenna, don't... Wait! What are we thinking?
It's a trap. You two could flank from the sides. Use the trees as cover. And I'll just... Jenna? Where's Jenna?
Hey, any of you seen a dragon?
I'll do you one better. Gotta admit, though, can't see the appeal.
I don't know who you are, but you picked the wrong day to mess with me. Hand it over.
Hand it over?
Why don't you come and take it? Think you're so untouchable. He knows you're coming. He knows you're... You're my hero.
Darick?
can't believe it's you. I thought you were... I thought everyone was...
Esme, I'm sorry. Your sister.
No, don't. There's nothing you could have done. I'm just happy you're here.
I would like to not find out what that was. Sword breaks around the corner. Let's go.
You've changed.
Have I?
You look the same. You're different. I can tell.
I suppose I am.
Why don't you show me?
Are you okay? Is it because of Mindy?
I'm a terrible person, Darick.
Hey, no. You're not. I know you.
Oh, Darick.
What's on your mind?
The other night, we said some things. Did you mean them?
I did. A map.
Only a handful exist. Most people don't even know what they are, or how they work. But I do. It's gonna lead me right to the gates.
Don't do it! What about the Black Lotus?
If anyone should get it, it's you! We practically have the same goal.
I want to protect my family. You want your father's throne.
Give me a break. It's my birthright.
I won't let you.
Oh.
And I won't let you drag him into it either.
You sure about that?
I don't want you to go.
Swordbreak will be my final stop. You're on your own.
We're finally making good progress. Look. Swordbreak is on the other end of this cliff. The passage to Orindale is just a few clicks away. We should be able to see the Empire in the next 2 or 3 days.
If nothing goes wrong.
Yes, that's...
What's this?
Nothing. Just, if everything goes according to plan, it's not going to be any of our concern.